our life was so difficult. Education was almost not something to dream about. And yet, for me as a child, I had my own dreams. Also, after realizing and seeing me growing up with almost no future, she said, what should I do to this young boy?